We're just learning that another food manufacturing plant has been shut down. Leprino Foods, a global dairy supplier located in Fort Morgan, will be shut down for 5 days due to the coronavirus.